Hello, it's Waypoint and welcome back to Play the Game. Now today I have you a video on how to make the official Play the Game emblem from back in the day when the forums were actually up still. And it's a pretty simple progress. You just have to follow what I do, and it's not actually perfect, but that's just due to the editor being limited in certain ways, so I can't actually have more shapes than that. And that is the best end result that I have gotten mixing around with the things. And if you want me to make an emblem about something else that would fit Play the Game themes, just drop a comment and I might do that. And leave a like if you enjoy the video, and I'm just going to leave you with the tutorial on how to make it. The Waypoint out.